Today, the Reverend William Barber will deliver his final sermon in Goldsboro. Barber has been pastor at Greenleaf Christian Church for the past 30 years. He has gained recognition nationwide for his civil rights work, including as leader of the Poor People's Campaign. Last week, the community celebrated him with a concert and banquet. The White House sent a special congratulatory video message, and Barber's final sermon at Greenleaf Christian Church will start at 10 o'clock this morning.